Good afternoon. This is DJ Zenyatta. You are tuned in to KDVS Davis, 90.3 FM. This is Panic on the Streets of London. Today I am doing a vaguely Halloween-themed show. My way of planning it was, I think the first half of the songs, I was trying to go for a spooky, kind of maybe unsettling vibe a little bit. And then in, like I say, the second half of the show, then I'm going to go to more, I'll think of Halloween dance party, like maybe songs that you might hear at a Halloween 80s dance party. So that's the plan for today. Also, before I get going in today's show, I'd like to wish a very happy birthday to my sister. And if you're listening, hello, sister. Shout out to your doggies, Gizmo and Daisy. It was very nice seeing you this weekend, and I hope you have a great rest of your day. But anyways, without further ado, we're going to hop right into it and kick today's show off with Depeche Mode.
Over done with.
Tonight.
Welcome back. DJ Zenyatta here. You're tuned in to my show, Panic on the Streets of London, here on KDVS Davis, 90.3 FM. As I mentioned at the top of the hour, I'm starting off today's show. I'm trying to go for a spooky 80s kind of unsettling vibe, so see if I accomplish that. The song that you just heard right now, it's a current because it was released this year in 2024, but I'm pretty sure these are actually recordings from the 80s. The band is called Torn Boys, and it sounds like they're from Stockton, California, which is awesome. I always love it when you get current bands that are local to here in Northern California, and I think Stockton deserves a lot more love, so that's so awesome to see. So, as I mentioned, the artist is Torn Boys. The song that you just heard right now was called Fountain of Blood, and the album was titled 1983. So I think, if I'm understanding this correctly, these recordings are from the year 1983, but they were able to just release them now, hence it being a current. So anyways, really cool track. Just before that, we heard The New Stone Age by Orchestral Maneuvers in the Dark from their 1981 album, Architecture and Morality. I find this song to be a bit unsettling, but I find it funny how literally two songs later on the album, you hear Souvenir, which is one of their like softest, most gentle songs. So a bit of a little mood whiplash, you could say, at the start of that album. And kicking off today's show was Fly on the Windscreen by Depeche Mode from their 1986 album Black Celebration. Excellent Halloween album, I would say. Perfect spooky vibes and all that. And just a quick side note, it's funny because here at the station, a lot of the records, we have like a lot of old records, obviously, from like the 80s, 70s, and so on. And people have been like writing on like the jackets, the comments. And so I found one that I thought was very fitting. They wrote, instead of Depeche Mode, they wrote Depression Mode. So I thought that was kind of funny and accurate. Anyways, so we got our first spooky block done. We're going to move on to another spooky block with a band with a very fitting name. This band is called Dead Can Dance.
We'll be right back. stole you away. I watch the world pull you away. So I run into the hall, into the corridor. There's a door in the house. I hear the lift descending. I hear it hit the landing. See the house and the cat standing with my. This house is full of mother madness. This house is full of mother madness. This house is full of mother madness. With my keeper on. Thank you.
Welcome back. You are tuned in to KDVS Davis 90.3 FM. I am your host, DJ Zenyatta. You are tuned in to Panic on the Streets of London. That's my show here at KDVS. That was our second block for today. We had a little bit of technical difficulties, but we pulled through. Yippee. And if you tuned in just like midway through the block and you heard like donkey sounds, mule sounds, I swear it was a Kate Bush song. I'll share the song title with you in just a moment. The song that we just heard right now was A Shoulder to the Wheel by Bel Canto from their 1990 album, Birds of Passage. The Kate Bush song that I just mentioned was titled Get Out of My House from her 1982 album, The Dreaming. And kicking off that block was an instrumental track that was The Fatal Impact by Dead Can Dance from their self-titled album from 1984. And as a quick aside, Kate Bush fans rejoice because it sounds like she is interested in making some new music in the sometime soon. I was reading some stories. She's working on a short film that she was promoting. It was about, I have to watch it still, but I heard it was about like kind of bringing attention to like how children are affected by war, like the war in Ukraine and the likes of that. And so while she was sharing that short film she's been working on these past couple years, she also shared that she was interested in making some new music soon. So that'll be very awesome when that happens. Okay, so those first two blocks, I went for the spooky vibe. Now we're going to shift away from that a little bit, and we're going to go a little bit more, I say, ethereal. Still, kind not spooky, but yes, ethereal. So I'm looking forward to sharing this next block of music with you. We're going to start off with one of my favorite songs. It is Sea Swallow Me by Cocteau Twins and Harold Budd. And I hope you enjoy. So thank you so much for staying tuned.
Thank you. floating shipless oceans. I did all my best to smile to your singing eyes and fingers drew me laughing to your eyes, and you sang, said to me. Did I dream you dreamed about me? Were you here when I was falling? Now my foolish boat is leaning, broken up long. For you sing, touch me not, touch me not, come back tomorrow. Oh my heart, shines from the sun. Puzzle as a newborn child, I'm as riddled as the time. Should I stand with the breakers, or should I lie with death my bride? Hear me sing, swim to me.
Se te ocurre algo, quisiera que sí, solo por saber que no me dirijo a una pared. Si la luz no te atrae, si tu mundo está en gris, trata de sentir más allá de ti. Panoramas vacíos, te diste un gran beso. que sí, solo por saber que no me dirijo a una pared. Si la luz no te atrae, si tú no estás gris, trata de sentir más allá de ti. En vida en el suelo, yo siento que esperas que alguien te encuentre y tú no lo buscas. En vida en el suelo, yo siento que esperas que alguien te encuentre y tú no lo buscas. Y tú no lo
Welcome back. This is DJ Zenyatta here. You are tuned in to Panic on the Streets of London here on KDVS Davis 90.3 FM. The song that you just heard, maybe you recognize the music. That was an Italian cover of Eyes Without a Face, originally by Billy Idol. This version was released back in 1984 by Robert Sandrini, and its Italian title is Occhi su di me. So I thought that was so cool. I'm not allowed to play the original Billy Idol version because that charted in the top 40. But this has never got anywhere close to the charts. So all good here. Glad I was able to share it with you. Just before that was a Colombian band, Estados Alterados, from their 1991 self-titled album. That was El Velo. Just before that was Song to the Siren by This Mortal Coil from their 1984 album, It'll End in Tears. And just before that was, as I mentioned earlier in the broadcast, that was the song See Swallow Me that's credited to the Cocteau Twins and Harold Budd from their collaborative 1986 album, The Moon and the Melodies. And as always, I always love sharing the music trivia. I always love learning like the stories behind songs and artists. And so some interesting notes about the second song in this block, Song to the Siren. So as I mentioned, the artist it's credited to is This Mortal Coil. But to my understanding, This Mortal Coil isn't like a set band with like a set lineup. It's more of just like a collective of different musicians from this one record label. And they all, I think it was different people kind of did different songs on this album. And so the original artist behind the song to the Siren was Tim Buckley. He was from the late 60s, early 70s. I'd say like a folk artist, but I think he covered a lot of genres during his career. And then for those of you who don't know, Tim Buckley was the father, the absent father, but father of Jeff Buckley, who was popular in the 90s. And so, yes, that was just interesting. I listened to this song, the Small Coil version first, and that led me to kind of discovering Tim Buckley's music a little. And then that led me to checking out more of Jeff Buckley's music. So I love how music is it's all connected. Just got to dig deep. So that kind of concludes the mysterious portion of today's show. Now, this next block is very, very dance-oriented. Think 80s Halloween party. We're going to kick it off with Dead or Alive.
We'll be right back. rocket.
Thank you.
back to your home. You won't even notice that you are alone. One of these days when you sit by yourself, you'll realize you can't chat without someone else. In the end you will submit. It's got to hurt you.
Welcome back to KDVS Davis 90.3 FM. You are tuned in to my show, Panic on the Streets of London. I am DJ Zenyatta, your host. The song that you just heard right now, I say currently, the title has changed throughout the years, but that is probably my favorite New Order song. That was Subculture from their 1985 album Low Life. Just before that, we heard Revenge by Ministry from their 1983 album With Sympathy, and kicking off that block was Dead or Alive with their song Something in My House from their 1985 album Rip It Up. Okay, so we got that very dance music block done with. I'm going to go to the event calendar now. I'm going to check out what local events are happening in our community. Let's see. It says, ooh, we got a Dia de los Muertos celebration in downtown Grass Valley on November 2nd. It says there's going to be altars and ofrendas throughout downtown all day. And then there's going to be activities from 1 to 6 at El Barrio, 309 Neal Street. And there's a procession starting at 6 p.m. So that's cool. It looks like we have some musical events in Sacramento coming up. It looks like on November 6th, we got a couple of bands performing at a F Cancer event. So some of the bands are Coast Office, Blooming Heads, the Argonauts, and that's just a couple of bands. There's a couple more interesting, looks like interesting, cool lineup. And that's going to be at Cafe Colonial, which is located at 3529 Stockton Boulevard in Sacramento, California. So, yes, this lineup is scheduled for November 6th. It's all ages. There is a admission fee. Doors open at 6:30. Music starts at 7 p.m. And all proceeds benefit the American Cancer Society. And so they're going to continue the music on November 7th and November 8th. Let's see. So November 7th, that F Cancer musical event, that will be also at Cafe Colonial at 3520 Stockton Boulevard, Sacramento, California. Same thing. All ages are allowed in. There is a cover fee. Doors open at 6:30 p.m. Music starts at 7:30 p.m. And then it looks like on November 8th, they also have an event, but it is at a different location for this F Cancer music lineup. So for November 8th, this location is actually at Old Ironsides, which is at 1901 10th Street, Sacramento, California. So unlike the previous two nights, this one is ages 21 and up only. There is a full bar for those who are interested. And doors open a little later. This time they open at 7:30. And music starts at 8 p.m. But just the same, the proceeds benefit the American Cancer Society. Let's see, I'll read a couple more that passed already. Okay, let's do one more. This Wednesday, on October 30th, there at the Silver Lining is an event called Dueling Pianos, the Night Before Halloween Bash. So that sounds super exciting. That will be at the Silver Lining. For more info, you can check out 916silverlining.com. And you know what? I'll read one more event. This Saturday, oh my gosh, it's already November. This Saturday, on November 2nd, we have a Rainbow Connections Queer Speed Friending from 3 to 5 p.m. And there will be a social mixer after. So again, that is at the Silver Lining. For more info, you could check out 916silverlining.com. So lots of cool events coming up in our area. I'm going to play some Carts right now, and then we're going to go right back to the music. So thank you so much for tuning in.
It may surprise some people to learn that their dog's health could provide insight into their own risk of infection. The American Lyme Disease Foundation says Lyme disease in dogs is an indicator of an increased risk of infection in their owners. Symptoms in dogs include swollen joints and lymph nodes, fever, and fatigue. If you notice these symptoms in your canine companion, it's a good idea to get your dog and yourself screened for Lyme disease.
Say, now that's smart, and not a moment too soon!
Do you care about the environment? Are you interested in getting involved? Well, then check out the Campus Center for the Environment website, cce.ucdavis.edu.
Can't pay the rent, and I'm wondering why. While sitting on the corner, got a tear in my eye.
Is your rent too high? You're not alone. The rent in Sacramento is going up faster than anywhere else in the country. Evictions and homelessness are devastating lives in our city. What we need is a tenants union so we can organize and collectively bargain and stand up and say, enough is enough. These rents are unreasonable and the situation has got to change. But we can only do that if we work together. The Sacramento Tenants Union is bringing renters together so we can organize and collectively bargain and stand up and say rents are unreasonable and the situation must stop. Contact the Sacramento Tenants Union by email at sactenantsunion@gmail.com, on Facebook at Sacramento Tenants Union, or get more information at the web address at www.sactenant.wordpress.com, or follow us on Twitter at @sactenantsunion.
Thinking about Jimmy McMillan's reply? Yeah, the rent's too damn high.
Here at KDVS, we're searching for a few public affairs hosts.
Imagine talking on air with underrepresented communities,
reviewing movies,
or even singing live karaoke. In case you're wondering, anyone is eligible.
And as you can tell, the possibilities are endless.
If you're interested, please email us at programming@kdvs.org.
Ouija boards, would you work for me? I have got to say hello to an old friend. Ouija board, Ouija board, Ouija board, would you work for me? I have got to get good friend. Well, she has now gone from this unhappy planet with all the carnivores and the destructors on it. Ouija board, Ouija board, Ouija board, would you help me? Cause I still do feel so horribly lonely. Would you read your book?
wish I was now. It was easy to say how I loved you, but now I realize I never even knew you. There are people in jail for worse offenses, but I will be a doctor in the middle of the night. Don't resist it, it feels alright. Just like love, I was called by the Lord above, and you can get
DJ Zenyatta here. You are tuned into my show, Panic on the Streets of London, here on KDVS Davis, 90.3 FM. I'm going to make this quick because we're coming to the end of the show. The song that you just heard right now was I'm Afraid of Me from the Culture Club's 1982 album, Kissing to Be Clever. Just before that, we had Don't Be Scared of Me by the Blow Monkeys from their 1986 album, Animal Magic. Just before that, we heard the song Once Bitten by the band Three Speed from their 1985, well, not their 1985 album, from the soundtrack album released in 1985 to the film Once Bitten. Shout out to that caller who knew the film. That was, I believe, Jim Carrey's first major starring role in a film in that movie, Once Bitten. So awesome that you're able to know, pick up on that. Yes, I played the song. And just before that, kicking off the block was Ouija Board by Morrissey from his 1990 album, Bona Drag. So I'm going to end with one last song. This is going to be The Dead Next Door by Billy Idol from his 1983 album, Rebel Yell. I'll be back in 2 weeks on Veterans Day. So thank you so much for tuning in.
Watch the sky for a reason why. I was so sure Sunday was hot, Monday was not. Monday was not for the dead next door. One error, silent terror, and we're the dead next door. The heat of the day fades away. Of the day, suffering away, suffering away, for the dead next door. You see, one error, silent terror. And we're the dead next door. In animal land, when dark is in command, one thing we should know, don't hear their plan. Don't eat out of their hands. Ghosts don't die.